Book's End by Robert Herrick. To his book's end, this last line he'd have placed: Jocund his muse was, but his life was chaste.